they will be shifted to Burhasapuri Wildlife Sanctuary in Sonitpur district of Assam. The team of veterinarians from IFAWTI sedated the buffaloes one by one and did the body morphometry. The male-female buffaloes are ear-tagged and microchipped before carried in a transporting vehicle by the team. The two wild Asiatic water buffaloes were hand-raised at Center for Wildlife Rehabilitation and Conservation over the last 2 years after their rescue from Kaziranga National Park in two different situations. The Mobile Veterinary Service Unit of CWRC led the convoy traveling 120 kilometers from Kaziranga National Park to Burhasapuri Wildlife Sanctuary. In the IUCN Protected Area Management List, Burhasapuri Wildlife Sanctuary falls under Category 4. The temporary pre-release boma was installed earlier to keep the buffalo pair for a month in a selected environment for acclimatization before the soft release. Now the time has come, their introduction to Burhasapuri landscape. Burhasapuri Wildlife Sanctuary is already having a suitable resident population of wild Asiatic water buffaloes. Following the soft release after a month, we hope these wild hand-raised buffaloes will set a milestone in the conservation history of Assam.